Here we are planting sphagnum mosses. That's the extracted part of Augstumala bog, the edge of the bog. It is completely extracted, and now we want to get the bog here back. First time we planted sphagnum here in 2019, but the drought this year severely damaged some of the sphagnum donor material, so we are doing it again. And we hope that this green sphagnum will capture a lot of carbon as possible. Nežinau, čia pasiūsiu, sakysiu, tinka.